In this video, I will show you how to fix the issue of the comment section not showing on YouTube in case you want to either comment or check on comments but can't find that option. I will demonstrate two ways to access the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, the first solution is for you to open the video in the YouTube app. So while the video is playing, pause it and then click on the full screen icon to open the video in full screen mode. Now once it's open in full screen, you will see the comments icon in the bottom left corner. So then you can click on it, and that's how you can access the comments. So this is a bit disturbing, but that is the first solution for now. Now the other second solution is for you to open any browser, preferably Chrome if you're using Android. Then go to youtube.com. From there, you can open the video that you'd like to see its comment section. So when the video is playing, you'll be able to see the comments normally as you would in the old version of the YouTube app. But the only difference here is that if you want to comment on that video, you have to ensure that you're signed into your browser. So those are the two options available for now, but I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates.